up. Wait, music probably too loud. Never tell. It's always different because it resets itself. Okay, so. So that's global, I think it is. Global. Hello. My answer here to hear with vibration. Wait, actually, no, I think I might be able to fix that today. Not so much. Suppress the noise. I still hear it kind of, a little bit. It's not as bad. Yes, not what the. What is this? Timmy's mushroom. Not done. I was going to. Okay, fine. Is my. One second, because my phone is clearly not doing what is apparently happening. Why is it displaying it different to what is displaying on the screen? Why do I always have technical difficulty? Ah, no, it's fine. Very fine. Okay, back. Why is my keyboard just like a thing? I'm a little bit doing that thing. Okay. F5? No. I got no pants. That is absolutely fine. Where am I? Okay. What is this? When did I. Oh yeah, I was going to make these and I was going. Before I left, I needed some. Where's the sugar? Oh, here's the sugar thing. I'm going to make some. Sugar. Let's make some sugar. And I'm thinking. I need a mushroom. And a spider, which I had somewhere. Oh, not again. Nice pass here. Problem with living with people. Occasionally they take stuff, occasionally they put stuff in, and occasionally you have no clue where you have stuff. But it's fine, it's fine. We'll grab some of this. There's a wolf for now. Let's see. So, the goal today is I could either start working on my base. Or we can start finish the work on the wall, and the wall sounds like a bit more of a useful thing rather than the, you know, the thing around the wall, inside the walls of my base. Let's put this here, and we shall go and. And mushroom cow. Do the thing that involves specifically making the house today. That's what I want to do. So okay, is that the only mushroom? Don't do, okay. Flip it, I'm taking it. No, I'm not taking it. Okay, so how are we doing with cobble? Today I want to get at least like 50% of the wall finished. At least the like the bottom layer without the, you know, the outside, the crimson planks. We have. Oh yeah, that is the furnace. We have basically zero cobble. Okay. Shit, that's not good. Well, in that case, I'm thinking I can't use this. No, I cannot use this. Not have any experience on me. near hole. I need cobble. Cobble is what I need. I don't want to get distracted today, so I'm gonna try keep. I saw the build. Tima, are you in chat or? I'll never know in chat or not. Copper for now. We don't need copper, let's be honest. Copper is boring. Useless. That's a lie, but I don't need it right now. Just need cobble. Just gonna dig. Cobble. So paddle. Okay, we go this way now then. I can already tell this is gonna be a fun stream. It's gonna be me mining cobble and placing blocks. Cobble. I don't even know what to talk about. My boots have plus 3. Okay. Everyone is absolutely stacking themselves. So first of all, have you maxed out your armor completely? You are. Okay. Okay. He was up for a while. I can tell. I spawned in, and I saw a big ass mushroom. Well, without the top yet, but I'm assuming you're gonna place the top. You need some wheat. I don't farm wheat. I don't like wheat. Wheat is... I know mushroom not done. I've seen the sign. Need wheat for breeding. I ain't got no wheat. Plant wheat. I also want weed. Weed needs to be thought about. I don't know how I feel about weed. Okay. Weed. Make a portrait. Do you want it now or do you want to wait later? If you wait a little longer, there might be more people to vote for the poll. Might be, I don't know.
I don't know what to say. You have too much time. You made four star B. Wait, no? Ram. Sorry, Ram. You made four. Ram with 4 stars. That is. When was the last time you have touched grass? Like, honestly, give me an honest answer. When did you touch grass? You don't know. Yeah, okay.
5 days ago. I touched some glass yesterday, actually. And it feels exactly the same as it always does. Just glass. How much cobble do I got? Almost 1, 2, 3, 4. Nearly 5 stacks. I just need to do a little longer mining and then that should be enough. Have you seen when I logged on? I have logged on roughly maybe 10 minutes before the live stream, so like around 10 minutes before. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna go slash home teleport mush. We got the cobble. It's Timai over there. I'm just gonna I shall not interact with players today. Hello. Yeah. Okay. Timai, I want you to go there. Into the purple thing. What do you want me to do with that? Why are you giving me quartz? Are you filling up my inventory? I see we got quartz, yes? What do you want me to do with it? Am I keep looking in the chest? Just don't worry about it, keep looking in the chest. Nothing, there's nothing worrying, just... It's a chest. Absolutely nothing, I would never do anything. But you know me, I would never do anything. Oh, I even got some netherite scraps. Very nice. Got 3, that's cool. Need one more. I ain't got none. I need to finish the wall. I want to finish the wall. Today. Preferably. I know I'm poor. I am broke. Okay. I'm gonna cook my thingy. My cobble. It's gonna take a long time. Let's just put on the forefront. That should speed up the process somewhat. Look at the cow. What is it doing? Just chilling under the mushroom. Thank you. Oh, that's a lot of cobblestone. I'm just gonna put it into the furnace now. It's gonna take a long time. Getting levels from this though. Not much, but some. Oh, torch. Give me my torch back. You know what that's doing? I'm just gonna put it on the wall, continue the wall. You wasted 60 levels. Well, did you really waste it? Think about it. Is it a waste? Well, it's a waste. Why do you think it's a waste? What makes you believe that it is a waste? You hear all the clicks, probably. Because you're a friendly person. Yeah, yeah, but think about it. Not everyone is friendly. Trust me, I know that from experience. Like, oh, people might seem like they're cool and everything. One day they just pop up, try to show you something, and then they blow up with an ender crystal right under your house. Need bone meal? I get 10 bone meal here. Oh, by practicing the portal. It's probably... Okay. Do I... What for? See? That's decent. Decent. I need more. This is gonna take a long time. You want to go nether roof? Sure, go for it. There's no rule about nether roof. Yeah, we can cut off this way. Oh, actually, I'm wondering. You don't have way up. You have to use some. It's. I don't want to call it a glitch, but you have to use like it's a technique. I think you use. You can use. Actually, you can just use a regular ender pearl, and that should get you. Good for you. I'm about to check the fish farm. I'm assuming you haven't checked it. I need food. I just saw that fish leave the fish farm. The fish farm, I need but only 2 rotten flesh. This is horrible, this is shit. The fish farm, it's like a little magma. I don't want to actually call this a fish farm, it's too bad. It's too bad to call it a fish farm. It's like right across your house almost. There's just like a cube of magma blocks. And I call it the fish farm. It catches fish. Okay. You got silk touch and silk touch and a regular pickaxe. You want to know what pickaxe I got? I got a diamond pickaxe that is almost, it's getting close to halfway breaking point. It's got a regular diamond pick. Magnificent. I know. I don't even, you want to know something even better? I don't wear any pants. Can't afford them. I got a helmet, I got a chest plate, I got boots, but no pants. Put this down. I need to get. How the potato do it? No. No, it's actually even worse because you're more likely to hit into lava. By the way, where are my potato? I have noticed there is no potato. I need potato. How am I gonna get food when I got no potato? That's my main food source, it's just potatoes. I'm gonna have to do slash home. I don't like going there. Teleport. I'm not gonna read that out loud, by the way. I don't want to read that out loud, but I want to at the same time. Because it's like, you know, it's... You can assume, okay? I'll let you assume. Where is... I need... Oh, no, that's not coal. Ooh, we have berries. I'm taking berries. We have copper. Do we have anything else? No. Oh, finally, I found my cobble. No, not really, no. I don't try to be, but I try to be, if that makes sense. I don't know if that made sense. That probably did not make sense. Yeah, it's just think of it this way. It's like, I don't really care, but I want... Do I? No. No, I got a shower, that's fortune. I'm feeling skin. Do I have anything else? I think that I left. Yeah, so all sand is pretty, you know, horrible. Unless you got soul speed. Which at this point, I don't know. You might have soul speed. Please tell me some of these potatoes have grown. Shit. You don't. No, I don't have souls. Actually, I used to have somewhere, but it was iron on iron boots. Yeah, that those. I don't have food. Okay, last place where there could be food, and that is in the fish farm, the other fish farm. Oh, that one got a trident. Nope. No? Oh, this trap doesn't work. That is not very good. Hello? No. Hello? No. Hello? Hello? Okay. No. Shit. Close the thing. Wait, I did not see what you just saw. I was on like 3 hours before you. So you was online. Okay. I don't actually know how to reply to that. What does one reply to that? I don't know. Cow. I need a stew. Actually, that is a pretty good food source. Can I connect? I should be able to just connect a hopper to a furnace. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna connect a hopper to a furnace. Why do you want me to tell him that? Didn't you? I think you can DM him. He doesn't listen to me any more than he listens to anybody else. In fact, it's probably... He listens to me less. If anything. He is short. And how did that go? By the way, where do we have iron? I'm about to rob your chests. Do you have iron? No, you don't, but you have a crap ton of... I'm taking 52 potatoes. I'll trade you a stack of copper. You got a little... Where's all the iron? We had like 48. What'd you do with all the iron? In your eaches you have. Okay, got it. But when you come out, I have a gift. It's a very nice gift. It's special. I think. I don't know. I still don't have any iron. Oh, maybe I left some in this. Actually, no, I might have just moved it. I probably moved it. No, it's not a puffer fish. But if you want one, I can get you one, probably. Oh, I found the iron. Finally. It's 47 iron. Similar. Closer. Can I put this? Yes, I can. Oh, in theory, in this thing right here. You killed Gus in 1v1. Nice. Did you get a what is it called? A gas tier or whatever it, I don't know. Or something like that. Yes, that's nice. You can make an end crystal or whatever with that. The ultimate weapon. Why? What do I mean, that's a cow. I need to make a hopper. And I need to make a hopper out. In and out. Okay, let's make an auto smelter down there actually. Stacks of boulder blocks. Nice. What's that? Ooh, I just need to out both my legs. So to make the auto smelter, in theory, I have to put a furnace here. Actually, no, we can put that lower. That's nice. That's actually very nice to hear that you spawn proof some of your base. When actually I just pop that in there. Nice. Now I need a fuel source, which I'll just use. For now I'll just use some of the blocks, these blocks. I'll need a you don't get bombed by creepers, fair, true. Last time you also destroyed my hole. And you robbed my flower, or it got blown up, one of those things, I don't know. I'm not sure. How can I just connect this like this? I think I should be. Should be able to just go like this. Yes, and no. Yes, okay, that works. So now I just need some more chests. No, I'm so confused. Yes, okay, no. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. That is 3 over there, okay. 1, 2. I need 3 chests. to make myself tools, so I don't have to do this thing, this by hand. It's clicky. I can hear everything in my microphone. Tima, I see you. Hello there. Am I staring into a chest? Tima is placing blocks. Tima is standing on blocks. I get gift for Timai. I go up to Timai. Timai staring at logs. Timai breaking log. Hello there. I got you a disc. Did I overthrow? Okay. I'm taking this log. That's now mine. It disappeared, that was not supposed to happen. I don't have your block no more. Oh no, I got it back. I go now. I put it in. To make, what's it called? Shovel. I need a spoon, a big spoon, like a big spud, big shovel. And actually, log is gonna get become helpful. Not a shovel. Oh yeah. Also, be right back real quick. Wait, no. Actually, fine. I'll do it later. No. Yes. Is it important? Not really. Okay. Then I do it later. Thought process. Be like... dig. I don't know what I'm saying today. I am still not recovered from yesterday. Actually, that's not true. I have been trying to put something together today, and it has been very painful. I failed miserably. I got a headache after that, but it's fine. Headache does not stop you from playing Minecraft. Nervousness. I don't know what I'm saying. How far should this wall go? I want to encase the whole island. So in theory, that's gonna go. We should go that way. Actually, do I want to just make this part a wall? I want to make it clunky. Thinking just big wall. I like the idea of wall. Walls are cool. Okay, we're gonna go into the ocean with this one. That's fine. And we carve it off here. Yeah, we carve it off like this. Not fully like this, because we need a tower at the edge, at the corners. Oh, this is gonna take a long time. What did they do again? I don't know if I'm worried or not. I'm worried and not worried. Is it at the hole or where is it? Oh, I seen that when I did the slash home hole to skill with mining. There's big spruce trees near my base to annoy you. Do you? Okay, question. Do you get annoyed by those trees when you? Okay, like understandably, like special diff when it's meant to be there, but like when you have a regular field and suddenly you got a big ass tree with some. You're not annoyed by it. How are you not annoyed by it? It annoys me so. Yes, it annoys me so much. I look at it and it's. It looks hideous. It's like this big ass little stick poking out with like a. What almost looks like a mushroom cup made out of leaves. Ah, fair enough. I do still think. I prefer a dirt house over those big trees. Like a dirt house is more nicer looking than those trees. If there's like a field of them, it's fine. And if it's like in their little biome. Oh, Enderman's going crazy. Well, come. No, Enderman gone. I hold it. Okay, back to doing this. I don't want to get distracted. Hey, J.B. Oh, how do you read? J.B.T.E. I'ma call you J. Hey, J. Thank you for the follow, also, by the way, also. No, about that. I am doing great. I'm assuming that what that stands for. How is your day, by the way? How's your day going? It's a hole. How? Ooh, actually, that's nice. That's nice. The auto smelter works very well. But I'm just working on a wall around my base or the island or whatever it's called. I don't know at this point. It's just a wall. Nothing pretty at the moment. It's a wall. How many? Ooh, new more stacks. Oh, in theory I should be able to just. Okay. My legs hold very much. Squid, that's fine. Squids ain't scary. We go like this. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. I don't want to drown. I'm gonna drown. And if you want to join, the IP is on the top left corner and the version is 1.19.3. I don't know why I haven't put any versions yet. It's a common question at this point. What did you eat? What did you just eat? Nothing. You don't just say yummy in chat and you act like you ate nothing. That's not how that works, and you know that's not how that works. You can't just go yummy and expect me not to ask what you eat. A bagel, oh. With anything or just a plain? Oh, okay. Water bad. Water. With cheese. That sounds decent. Actually, no, a bagel with cheese sounds pretty good. Okay, so I can't walk on this side of the wall because it's cold. I need to go to the other side. Oh, this is painful. Bagel with cheese. Now I am hungry. I don't like it. Now, leg port. Do I want to try your rum? Of course I want to try alcohol, but come on. Is it gonna make me, you know, walk funny? Where are you? Should I stand under your home, or am I gonna move around and not be able to walk properly? Cause last time you gave me vodka and I could just one rum. Okay, I'll take one. Do I go somewhere or do I just wait? I could wait. Of course I'll be fine. I'll wait, okay. I should wait. For alcohol. Well, that's a good reason to wait. No, I don't want to cover it off yet. We'll cover it off later. We need to just put this block back. It's a little high. Oh no, I'm gonna walk funny, aren't I? I mean, I've already done way more progress than I did last episode, so it's fine. Okay. Yeah, I'm here, I can see you. It's golden. Spice gold. 2 times distilled. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Wait, no, I don't want to walk into water because I'm gonna die. This is very dangerous. What have you done? Yeah, I'm walking funny and I have no bread. Nor do we have milk. The percent is like 20. We thought of making a book about it. You can just put all the things down. I need to get the thingy. I need a book. Not a book. A milk bucket. Okay, I got a bucket. I need to cure myself. I don't like this. I don't like when... Does it make me write funny? That's another test. Let's just write hello. Yeah, it makes me write funny. How come here? No, I'm gonna use a bucket. Like a very civilized person. Come back. Don't you run from me. Hey. It's running away. No, I'm running away now. Stop running. Stand still for a second. You're making this much more difficult. Okay. No, I don't think it's enjoying this. It's running away from me, literally. I mean, it's not like it can do anything. Okay, I think I'm fine. Okay. I'm fine, now I'm going back to making my wall. I want to finish the wall. I don't know about that. I can nor confirm nor deny, you know, which way do I go? Yeah, I'll cover it up here now. That's a good place to just go turn around. Do you think my night vision potion working with the shaders? I don't know. I'm not gonna test it. Now, at least. window. Okay, I made it safely down. And 1 second water, I can't go down into it. Because it's chilly or whatever. Okay, too close to water. I broke that. Okay, I don't know what to do. It's cold and I don't think I can do much in this weather, so let's just go slash from teleport. Actually no, let's try to enchant something with our 9 levels, or we can go fishing today, one of those things, until it starts being chilly. Weather is mid, right? But it's saying it's chilly, so therefore I cannot go into water, which kind of requires me to make the wall. So for the time being, I'm just gonna go fish, I guess. If I find a fishing rod, no, okay. 2, 3, no. No drowning. What did I need? I forgot what I needed. Oh yeah, I was going to enchant something. And make a fishing rod. Which one do I do first? Or actually, I can do both of them at the same time. I'm gonna be right back. I have returned. I am back. I need a fishing rod. And my plan is, I'm gonna... What's a good way of... I'm gonna enchant the fishing rod. With... I could get Luck of the Sea, but it requires 24 levels, which I don't have. Fine, I'm getting unbreaking. What? Can't even afford that. Oh no, I can't. Just need to put the thing in. Fine, I'll take unbreaking. I got an unbreaking fishing rod. Stop calling me Paul. I know I'm Paul. I couldn't afford pants. You don't have to point it out. I don't think the zombie's gonna reach me, right? It's not gonna reach me. It's reached me, okay. No. Why? No, I'm not going into water. Can't force me. Thank you. There's a zombie. Okay, I need to go into water now. Here, I got something as well. Here, have some sand. Here, sand. Weather, I can see the weather is fine. You don't want sand, take sand. Okay, you took sand. Okay, I'm going back to fishing. Fishing. This is going very well. Where did you get your protection for, by the way? Did you just like use the enchanting table? Oh, fish. Playing ping pong with the zombies, it looks like it. Flying. Waiting. No. I have knockback 2, sweeping at 3, sharpness 3, 5 protection. You pretty much got a maxed out sword. All you're missing is wait. Knockback 2, that's maxed. Sweeping at 3, that's also maxed. Sharpness, no, that's like you're missing 2 more levels. Fire aspect. I think you can get fire aspect 2. And unbreaking 3. You could get mending from that village. I think the villager is still there. Honestly, I'm thinking of stealing it, moving it on the island. I don't know though. I can't sit in that village. Eventually someone will take it anyway. Move it all the way to here. I guess I could do that. Hop in a boat. Oh my god, a pufferfish. Time to test out what Oakwood said. I can put in a fish, apparently I can put it into a potion and give myself water breathing. I don't believe in that. Don't believe in that. No one's gonna tell me such things such as that. Probably gonna look very stupid now if it does actually go into the potion. Ooh, that's nice. That's nice. Because when it's beautiful, it's like it gives you regeneration, doesn't it? How much? Is it, I think it's just one. I need to get a sword or an axe. Actually, an axe is better, I think. Also more practical. So now that I got this, I need to get one more thing. Oh yeah, I need to try putting... Where's my bottle of water? I don't know where my stuff is. I know where my bottle of water is actually. I left it in the other village house thing. Slash home hall. And actually, you know what? Fair point. Whilst I'm there, I am actually gonna take the villager. I'm taking the villager. With these codes. What's the codes? 17-1. Do I have a pen? I do have a pen this time actually. Wow. Who would have thought? One. Please don't tell me it doesn't write. No. Okay, it writes, yes. 17-1. Okay, so when or if new people join, should I charge them and tell them the base codes? I would say don't give it to everyone. Like, just wait a little bit and see if they come back in the, like, I would say probably the best idea is like a week or the next day. Because quite often, like, the people are just passerbys, and then there's the occasional people who stay, and then there's some people who just like to hack. Yeah, it's kind of a thing, because you have to remember there are people who like grief and steal and whatnot. But typically if they have to wait a certain amount of time, they don't show up the other day. Oh, I can hear the music list from here. That's actually a distance. Here's the boat. So I got the boat. We have a book. Where's the leather? We have leather. No, it's fine. I don't know. I'm gonna do slash home teleport. No, that's set. Teleport. Hole. And once I'm here, let's take some of the bottles, some glass. I think that's it, that's fine. I heal my pufferfish. And I'm gonna rob the villager. Actually, I also need one to cut one of these big trees down. I'm gonna cut it down. Because I need something as a fuel source that isn't coal. Cool. I like how it falls. It's so funny. It's just like, not funny, but it's just like satisfying. That's the word. No, I don't. Okay. Give me something. I'll replant it. So funny. I know, it's absolutely hilarious when I fall. It's just like, wow, I mean, it's more satisfying than words not make sense to me today. Wait, I thought that's a bee. It was just some logs glitched. Okay, one. Oh, I got five. Even better. Pop one down as an extra. This is actually quite affordable. I just got like how many? Almost a stack and a half from mining one tree down. That's like half of, almost half of an iron axe, but it's worth it. You saw the server thing on Planet Fitness. Oh, that's great. Yeah, Planet Fitness, honestly the best place to find servers. How far do I have to go for? Here's the village, it's so close. And I need to go to 17. Oh yeah, that happens quite often actually. That's what I, if you hear me referring to passerby players, that's what I mean. They just literally log in and they go. They pass over the server. The weirdest experience I had was somebody joined and acted like a Planet Fitness, right? Moderator. They tried to steal the server or whatever. Not the server, the information get operator. Just who knows what they were going to use the operator for. Quite an interesting experience that was. Yeah. Obviously I didn't give it to them, but half of me wasn't sure, so I like still technically I asked for proof and they told me to message this Planet Fitness person. So that went interestingly. Keep going. Yes. Is that the mending villager? Yes it is. 22 for okay. Have you been traded? Yes. Okay, you have traded. Where's the little librarian stand thingy? Kinda needed. So shit. Timai, there was no villager ever. There was no villager in the first place. It was all a dream. Oh no, the villager is just it's not there. Surprisingly enough, it just, I seen it and then it just disappeared. It went into the wall and it was never seen again. It's gone. No, I have video proof. It just, I put it in a boat and it just poof, gone, like never happened. There was also some cloud effects behind me. So yeah, I have no clue what happened, but you know, it's gone now. Home, teleport. I feel like my mic has become a bit more sensitive over the last week for some reason. Go down there, let's put this into the furnace. Books. Not too deep. Right over here, nice. And we can just go put this in. Okay, and in theory, if I go this way and just travel off in a boat. I want to get villages on the island for easy enchants. Oh, that's a thingy. What is it called? An ocean monument? Right next to the island. Like, it's literally in the render distance. Cool. Very cool indeed. Is that an island? I need land. All I see is ice spikes. I don't need ice spikes, I need land. The weather's calm. That means it's gonna be nighttime. I don't see any. I don't see any. What's the name? No land. Zero land. All it is just ice. This place is so weird. It's just ice. Oh, that's an even bigger ice spike. That's huge. This way. Okay. I don't know where, how far is the closest land with a village specifically on it. Maybe if I go like, no, that's a polar bear. That's not really the same. The villager. That's more polar bears. I need a village. Oh, actually land in general would be nice. Angry at me for a second. Polar bear made some weird noise. Ooh, land, finally. Snowy, I think it's a snowy tundra. Very nice. I think it's a fresh one, no one has been here. Also, there is a plugin that stacks snow together, so if it rains or snows, the snow becomes like doubles. So, this is another island. This is another island. Island, island, I don't know, one of those. A bunch of smaller islands. Ooh, that's a shipwreck on land. Very nice, very cool. Maybe something inside. Oh, okay, that skeleton is definitely running fast. Let's just. Sand, yum yum. Let's get back. Oh no, lag. Let's get back in the little ship. I think they can get me here. Paper, paper. Carrots. Oh, actually, carrots could be useful. Depth shiner. Am I lagging? Or is the server lagging? Not getting materials from mining blocks. I'm out. What's this one? Okay. I think the server lagging a little bit. I'm gonna log out. Okay, logging in and out, we'll see how that goes. Oh, okay, loading time. Little better, I think. Not on my side though, because my streamer would be going insane with. Yep, lag. Oh. Opened. Okay, we're going to see what's there in this later. Anything cool? Nope. Cover that. Where's the chest in this room? It should be somewhere here. Here it is. Oh, just plenty of iron. Actually, that's a lot of iron. That's useful. I don't want to leave because there's a decent portion of monsters around. Yep, okay. Mm-hmm. Just run. Server lag. Yeah, I know server's lagging a little. I think it's fine most of the time though. It's that's a baby zombie chasing me. Yeah, nope. Oh no, I'm not even gonna look behind me. I don't like those things. I don't even have a shield if something were to happen. Shield is getting closer. Stay away. Creeper, blow it up, please. Oh, that, those are ice spikes. Panic, panic, I need a village. Give me village. I just need a villager. Is that thing still chasing me? No, I think it's fine now. Hope we're not gonna stumble across another one. Shit, don't let me talk. Now phantoms are chasing me. Yeah, okay. Ooh, village. Yes. So, I'm gonna go here, I'm gonna take a screenshot of the codes, and I'm gonna go back and forward with those villagers. Okay, something's chasing me. Ooh, it's a big one. There's even a towel. Cat. Do I want a cat? No, I don't want a cat. I don't even have... Actually, I do have fish. Good try. Although cats... Cats, I'm more of a dog person. Cats is like, it's a... Okay, it's a snow little... Why are you running? Come back. I don't understand how you work. Come. Why are you... Oi. Oi. Die. Cat, I got fish. I don't know. Come. Stop running. I will chase you down and I will give you fish if you like it or not. Okay, that's two. That's one more. You're not gonna run away. You're not gonna get away. You might think you're fast, but you're not faster than me. You're gonna blow up. Oh, it's come. Come. Oh, you just killed a rabbit. You just killed a rabbit. That's great. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. One more fish. One more fish. I got two more fish. There's creepers all around, but they're scared of you. Nearly. You're in the corner. No, you're in the corner. Come here. Oh no, I got distracted again. I will give you fish though. No, I sat down. Okay, I got one more fish. Okay. You also so many. There's so many zombies here. Where did the cat go? I had like one fish left. Fine, no sleep. Sleep mode right now. Sleep. We got sticks. I do need a villager though. And I don't know which one to take. There's so many options. I say first we loot. Then we steal villagers. And it's chilly. That's the perfect time to travel with a villager in the ocean. Oh, that's a creeper after me. It's right under the door, isn't it? Hello there. Okay, yeah, it's right behind me. It's still chasing me. Why is it still chasing me? Why are you still chasing me? Well, that's a brewing stand. I'm taking that. That's coming with us. Just leave. We'll leave through the back door then. You think you're special? No. We'll just leave through the back door. Ooh. Ooh, bread. And potato. And coal. This is a nice cut? No. Cut. Okay. We are looking for chests. That's a blacksmithing table. That's a keeper. Oops, donut. Chest. Bread and leather. Do I need leather? Probably. Fine, I'll take the leather. What about this way? Is there anything here? No. No. Maybe this big house? A chest would be nice. I expect a chest. No. Okay. Let's set a spawn point here just so... In case. Just in case. Okay, I think I'm sure there's more chests and I missed some, but it's fine. Actually, no. We'll look into this one as well. Let's see. I've seen the cat again. I know you. You're the one. You get. No, no. I got that one fish more and I'll give it to you. Stop running. Stop. Stop. Yes! I got cat. Sure, that's not that fun, but I got a cat. I'm clicking right onto the microphone, which is probably sounding amazing. Ooh. More bread. 22 bread. More bread? Question mark? No? What is this? Which villager should I steal? Which one would be a good idea to steal? Probably all of them. You actually got a nice sword. Okay, a part of the Bane of Arthropods. Fire aspect 1, looting 1, and breaking 3. Actually, that's not that good. Decent. Some obsidian. I'll take some obsidian. That's fine. Armor. We'll leave that for now. I don't have enough. So I'm gonna say we just. What about you? Could I rob you? In theory, right? Oh, you're a stonecutter. I don't know which one to rob. I do want the bell eventually. We'll take the bell. No, later. We steal you because you're right next to the stand. Still, please. Very nice. Kindly. Thank you. I appreciate your collaboration, and now I'm gonna have to break your farm. Okay. We break this, and we break this. We're gonna be on ice. Nice. And now... Where is our location? So we need to go... We need to make that a 7, and that a... And that a negative 1. We need to go into 1000. More ice. Oh god. The difficult part. Getting you off the board and on top of the ice. And it's chilly, so I can't even get... Ooh, there's a boat there. Come on, come on. And, okay, worth it, worth it, not worth it, not worth it. Okay. Okay, now carefully, because this is very slidey. Shut, 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 shut. Too risky, I don't like it. Oh no. Could you kindly leave the boat and get on the boat again? Now the water's cold, not for you apparently, but for me it is. All you have to do is just get back on the boat. Thank you, thank you. Now we just reverse. Beep. Rotate and speed. Okay, we're nearly back. We're like 500 blocks away. We need to make that stay the same. So we need to go. No, we need to go that way instead. Okay. We need to do like a circle, kind of. Oh, this way? Yeah, this way. I think it's that way. Make that go back up. Yeah, that's going back up. Okay, nice. Need that. Oh yeah, I'm saying low coach. And I'm like global chat now. Hello, Cozy Cola. How's your day going? Mine's going beautiful. Oh, I see your mushroom. Oh, that looks sick. Wait a second, that looks very cool. Ooh, okay, okay. That looks... I mean, the brown one looks also just very good. It looks... okay. Let's not get distracted. That looks very cool. Let's just park here and drop off the villager. Why do I have the villager? Go, 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 go. No, go. You're going the wrong way. No. No, it's the water. It's chilly. Oh, it's actually calm now. You thought you can get away. The weather is not with you. I need you to get... How do I get a villager up there? Do we have a workstation of some sort? Timai, I need your help. Timai. I got a villager. I can't leave it though, because something's gonna eat it. I got a villager. I robbed it. I stole it from a village. But I cannot leave it, because if I leave it, something's gonna eat it. And I'm sure about it, something will spawn and will just try to devour it. It's only a matter of time. It's just sitting there. You got an idea? I mean, all we need is either a bed or a workstation. And you should go towards it. I just need somebody to supervise it. Okay. I'll go get... I'll make a... What is it called? A smithing table, I think it's called. So... I need iron. I do have iron. Okay. A crafting table. And missing table. Okay, so in soundproof base. It doesn't really need soundproofing apart from the ocean, because and the icebergs. Because the mushroom island itself doesn't spawn anything. Apart of... Actually, I don't even know if it spawns the cows. You're gonna go... You're going the wrong direction. Okay, I don't know what it's doing, you know. We maybe need a bed. What if we need bed? Okay, I'll sacrifice my bed. If it has to be done, I'll sacrifice my bed. Unless we have some wool. No, we have no wool. Fine, I'll get my bed. I got bed. Tim, are you okay? I think it should be fine. So if I put the bed down, it's gonna live, the village is gonna live just here. Yes, should be fine. Okay. Yes. Go. Now, meanwhile, that thing is sleeping. I'm gonna walk on some... What is it called? Some trapdoor so it can just leave. The best thing ever, trapdoors. I hate those things, they're so annoying, but in the same time, aesthetically wise, it looks pretty cool, I think, trapdoors. Okay, it's a little ill, so if I place trapdoor there and trapdoor here. That looks fine. What job should we give it? Probably a librarian would be a good one. A person that does book and whatnot. Slabs for a lectern? I think that's it, some slabs. That should do it in theory. Yeah, okay, so now we just... Where is the... Oh, I just made one. Stupid me. Be holding it. Oh yeah, we also need to... I will have one trapdoor there and one trapdoor here. So that it doesn't fall in the hole by accident, because it's probably gonna do that. I know how stupid villagers are, they're actually just... Iron behind the wall, in the matter of fact. Right here. Oh, interesting. Is it just one? Yeah, just one. Okay. And some coal. Very nice. Very nice. Coal is useful. You can use that for the furnaces. Either off camera, I'm gonna go grab the rest of the villagers, or I'm gonna I'm gonna finish the wall today. No, not finish it, work on it till the end of the live stream, I think. Yeah, that sounds like a decent idea, I think. Can hear me musing, it's because I'm still technically a little ill. Almost finished, but still a little. So my voice still messed up. Okay, so let's just can put this here, I guess. You're almost done with the brown part. I'll come check it out in a second. I'm gonna just put some things away. Put this here. We can put this here. This can go. This place is horrible when it comes to sorting stuff. I don't know what any of where I'm placing any of this stuff. Where these things go even. So I'll put your lectern here. Ooh, actually, hopefully it doesn't become a farmer. I don't think it will. Sleep. Sleep mode. No, I knew you were gonna do it. Of course you're gonna become a farmer. Why wouldn't you? A blacksmith? No, you're sending a cobblestone pickaxe for one emerald. No. Unbreaking... Ooh, do we keep unbreaking three or do we try to get mending? He's selling it for half a stack of emeralds. I mean, unbreaking three is decent. No, yeah, okay, we'll try and get mending. Okay, paper farm, no. Oh, I hate doing this. The rolling of villagers is so annoying. Riptide, no. Come on, mending. Also vanishing, no. Smite, no. Okay. Please? Pretty please? Mending this time? Because of my also buying. Nice. Mending. Timmy, hear me out. What do you think of Bane of Arthropods 5? I mean, that's pretty equivalent to mending, if you ask me. Glasses. Why do you not want Bane of Arthropods? It's such a good enchant. Think of all the things you can do with spiders. Bane of Arthropods again? No. In mending. Still not it. Mending. Not a sweeping edge. Come on. Still not it. Feather folding 3. No. Mending? Still no. Oh, just my eyes by accident. No, I'm not selling anything. Don't you run, stand still. No, horrible. Flame. Channeling. Okay. That's China, no. Feather falling one. This is gonna take longer than I thought it might. Sharpness fall, no, 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 I need mending. Fire protection, no. Please, mending? I'm breaking two, that's even worse than you had at the beginning. That's punch, that's sinless. Infinity, nope. Round part done. I'm just trying to get mending. Keep mending. Now red part. Okay. Mending. Infinity, nope. Although infinity, 5 emeralds. But we need mending. Move. Nope. Sharpness me. It doesn't. No, give me my lectin back. I don't know why it does that. It just makes it glitch out. Come back. Course of binding, even better. Protection one. Okay. Mending? Maybe? No. Possibly mending. No, still not. Mending. Maybe if I say... Ich deem occult kill right now. Go for it. Did you tell them to stop playing Rust so much? Oh, you are right now. Fell. Flame. Oh, that's not mending though. Mending. No, that's sharpness one. We just need mending. Come here. Please, I'm going insane. Lack of the C3. Oh my god. Give me everything that's not mending. Please don't do this again. Last time I was doing this, I did it for half an hour. Actually, half of the live stream, maybe. Something like that. Please, just give me mending. No. No. For affinity. No. Still not mending, please. Would you be so kind and give me mending? He responded instantly. Huh? I have protection, oh my god. Almost a stack of emeralds. Like missing 20 emeralds for that. Fortune 3, I mean fortune 3, but no, we need mending. Oh, it's a question mark. Cause of binding. So fine, because... Give mending. No, still not mending. Mending... Infinity. Oh my god. No. I'm going insane. Punch. Loyalty. PL, come on, spell something out. PL. PLD. I don't know what that means. I want a PLDM. Nope, that was actually nothing. PLDP. Okay, PLDP. You are doing very bad spelling, guys. PP. Yeah, well, reset. L. Tell me what's happening in your head. LP. LPE. LP EE LP LP with LP EEE, okay. Still not an M though, I need an M. LPEEF LPF. Mending, move out of this block, by the way, please. That's why I place. You do not go sleep until you become a mending villager. My axe is about to break. Bane of arthropods. I have no clue, you know. I ask that myself every single day. Why do I get no clues? I think, you know, Twitch just doesn't like me that very much. Hello? You don't go sleep. First you get mending, then you can sleep. Yeah, new axe, you bought my axe. Go sleep. Fresh axe, great. No, this is not, this isn't going anywhere. Please, just mending. You got me an emerald. No. Mending. Punch. Sharpness 5. Oh, actually, how many emeralds? 64. You got a stack of emeralds for sharpness 5. Loyalty. No. Creeping edge. Channeling. Power 1. Piercing. Force walker, a stack of diamonds. Of arthropods. Village just doesn't want to become mending. What do you, why do you not want to sell mending though so much, huh? What's so bad about it? What is it? Oh, inspiration. No. Come on, just. That's lure, that's still not mending. Course of vanishing, oh that's amazing. Mending, okay, we got mending for 24 emeralds. Finally, okay. Lock that in place just for safety reasons, just in case. Yes. Okay. Shit, that was way too long. I want to get mending. Do I have emeralds? Yes, I do. Do I have book? No, I don't. I don't have leather. I don't want to kill cows because they're special cows. Oh, I see your the mushroom. Also, I'm just gonna check your chest, you know, don't mind me. Yeah, you have no leather either. There's no leather anywhere. I need a book. Maybe. So slash spa, no, slash home teleport. Mush? No, mush is this one. Llama? Llama could have some. If I left some in one of those chests, possibly. Rabbit hide. Some wool. Nothing too special. Nope. Ooh, 30 level. Oh, that's perfect. That's more than perfect. And a saddle. Oh, I left some decent stuff here. Okay. Slash home teleport mush. Mushroom island. Island. Okay. Cut all of this up into stone. Also, I got you a brewing stand, another one if you want. You can speed up whatever you're doing with alcohol, I don't know at this point. It's just a waste of space. Hear the soundtrack in the background. So if I go, here, come on, mending, finally mending. Yes. Okay. I got mending. I'm fine with that. Oh. I need. Should I? Oh shit! My voice just disappeared for a second. Should I try and get a better enchantment on my pick? That sounds like a decent idea, I guess. Yeah, I'll do that. How are you? Okay, you're doing fine. So we need to just put our pickaxe here, I think, and hope. That's a breaking one, that's not worth it. What is a good thing to use mending on? I feel like it's the pickaxe is the best. Well, the pickaxe, I feel like pickaxe is the best. I'm putting it on the pickaxe. Ooh. do some of the work for today. And then I'm heading off. That's loud. Hello there. So we just go like this. Okay, speedrunning. Speedrunning making wall right now. Oxygen. Oxygen I need. In theory, butterfly clicking possibly help. You can probably hear me spamming my mouse button right now, but that's fine. Beautiful wall. So up by one, by two. Direction now, so we just can break this and just go up. Also, Tim, I don't know if I mentioned, but if you need, like, experience, we do have two spawners, or is it one or two spawners down, no, it's just one spawner. We've got a skeleton spawner in on the ground, if you want to do something with it. Should have mentioned that earlier, probably. Hey, that's good for now, that's good enough, and I'm gonna log out for today. Might come back later, but I'm not gonna be live streaming later. Timmy's mushroom looking fabulous. I log out today. You have made it to the end. Well done on YouTube. I don't know. Oh yeah, I need to fix YouTube because it hasn't uploaded for some reason. It got messed up. Another thing to add to the to-do list, which is constantly getting bigger rather than smaller. But if you made it to the end, well done. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and I'm about to. I don't know. Bye.